back, guys, to Ark Extinction. And by the title of that clip and picture.
Oh my god, man.
You can already tell we're going into the snow cave.
Yep. So last time, last episode, we fought the sky. The forest titan. We lost a few of our dinosaurs. Just a lot, actually. But it's fine. We know the strats. Just a shite ton of
pteranodons,
and we win. But now is the snow cave, the final cave. No more caves.
So pretty good, better than the forest cave.
Yeah, the forest cave went really bad. Two episodes ago, but we're gonna think positively. High risk for high reward. I think he counts as a flying now.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because he walks and he doesn't actually fly.
There's things. Max actually decided to bring Menagamar along this time.
Oh shit, he got me.
Got me good.
Level 230 for the... What the heck? The max level's 150. But yet, why is everything in this cave so high? Actually no, I think cave creatures are actually higher. I don't know, Kira cuts off but like... the last episode and I think being level 200 like it. Look how much stuff's under me, Max. just look at it.
Oh shit, why are there so many Pelovians? Why are they hiding the ground?
Yeah, you see, it's easier. Oh
god, he's attacking me.
Yeah, I think Enforcer is definitely a better mount for Cave Max. I'm gonna wait for you here because I don't want to be sure it was last time. Left each other. Didn't go well, Max.
No, it did not.
Are you just gonna breeze through the cave? It's honestly just the Polovias that are like fucks.
Yeah.
Everything else is... Oh, okay.
I don't like me doing this. There we go. And in that safe spot.
Oh, I'm lagging.
If you lag, my kid tweets.
Guys, that's how we know.
But I can't do anything.
If Max can move around, my game hasn't crashed. It's just frozen and it's lagging.
Yeah, it's loading in. Class.
Loading in a whole new world!
Something.
A brand new place, I don't know the rest.
I never knew the rest.
Lagging.
Oh, I'm looking at you. Run away to my safe place. not exist.
Yeah, actually.
Number three, the Perlovia.
Number one, the Perlovia.
No, no, number one is like fucking. Actually, yeah, maybe. The Megalosaur. No, Megalosaurus is actually pretty. Yeah, Perlovia is number one.
Rob, what the hell? There was a Perlovia at the top of this hill.
Where
Bye,
are you?
Have a great time.
I'm on like this rock that's just sticking out.
If I knew where you were, if you'd been away from me, I could help you.
Well, I need help. I don't know where you are.
I'm still... I'm by the main big entrance.
What? Why?
Where there's a lot of spikes. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, it's like, follow the breath.
Okay. Which way are we gonna go?
That way.
Your breath is just a beacon.
It leads us to a destination.
Oh, Max, I know you can't hear it, but as soon as you said that, like enchanting music started playing. You'll hear it in the video. Max actually doesn't have his headset on because, you know, we're in the same room.
Yeah, we're just...
Yeah, the next couple of ARC episodes, guys, it's gonna be, the audio is gonna be a bit softer, but the content is quality, okay? This is the creme de la creme of Max and Luca. Like, Max is not even there for half the Forest Titan battle. That's the quality content you're getting, okay? I'm joking, Max, it's fine. Where did you go?
Over here.
Are we going down? Are you sure?
I think I have no clue where we're supposed to be going.
Why is this ice cave so fucking huge? I guess the Ice Titan is the biggest out of all of them.
Yeah.
But still, that doesn't mean his cave has to be huge. And this is why I recharge all my teleports. Normally the glowy rocks lead us to the place.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what happened.
This one's messy, where are you?
Oh, Blurbia. I was where I just arrived up.
This is great.
Oh, there you are, I see you.
Do you see me anymore?
Oh my god, Blurbia's Max, I need help.
I don't know where you are.
Ah!
Let's
go
do this right here.
Yeah, I see you.
Where it's below.
down there.
Just climb on the walls. You'll be safe. Probably.
Where do we go now? Okay, I think we need to drop a Google.
No. We don't need to. I think that cliff right there.
Which cliff?
There's shit coming all over for you. Just climb on the cliff. Just go onto the walls. You'll be safe. And then, you see my frost breath? Just go along that path.
Which? Okay.
Yes, go that way.
Okay, I'm going.
I see a little out cliff there. I'll fly to it.
Maybe I should have brought up a Nagamar.
Possibly.
I can't climb on it. Yeah, Max, I'm not allowed to climb on it.
You did good. Down a little. Do you see my breath? Where I'm coming, where it's coming from? Come towards me.
See it.
Oh, you're fine. One.
No clue where you are, Max.
Where are you?
I'm still, like, on that mountain.
Wow!
Oh, there you are. No, I can't go on like this color. This thing over here. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. No, I can't climb on this thing. I'm just gonna save 5 teleports and I'm just gonna jump until I make it to the top.
So I think it's just over there. It's through here. Is this a tunnel?
Okay, I made it up, but there's a Pelovia. And I'm dead. Max, help! Yeah, I'm dead. Why does it recognize the beds that I place?
Those beds.
So, we traveled all the way from there to there. Should I stay dead and then you find the artifact? Because you've gone so far.
I guess I can.
Just Google it. Just cryopod thingy.
Yeah.
Even just open my stuff. Cryopod it.
I should have some cryopods with me.
Okay. Go cryopod bay, Max.
Yeah.
He's like moonwalking. He was doing the same thing earlier.
Perhaps he's leading me somewhere.
No, I think he's just autistic.
Likely.
What the?
Come here, babe. Now get bite.
Just Max, he's gonna constantly do that. Done. Okay, you got him.
Dun 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 dun.
Yes please. Oh, I think I found it. Alright, I found it. Sweet. Now wasn't that easy? Artifact of Void. I'm devoid of all my emotions. I wonder where Luca went. Must have left me alone. Just like everything else. That's very deep. Epiphones. I found it, and the artifact.
Artifact.
Yeah, and a fun tell of the spawner.
Oh, wow, this is nice. All in a Google's help. I mean, what?
Actually, Google didn't really help me too much.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you know the way how to get you now?
Yeah, if I told you yes, I don't know if I'd be telling the truth.
Well,
so you need some Spinos and Therizinos.
Okay, Spino, Therizino. That probably not, but you know,
easy.
Well, I'm not conscious right now, Max, so you can do the outro.
Right, that'll be it. This is rough. I think you maybe get him a Nagamar when you do it.
Dude, the caves are harder than the boss.
Actually, though,
yeah,
we die more times.
High risk
cave.
For not so high reward. Like, they give you tech engrams, but like.
Yeah. But,
you know, we have a mod that makes it so we can learn tech engrams, but you know, we're not gonna cheat it. We're not gonna cheat the system.
We aren't?
No.
Oh, right. I mean, no. Never. Never in a million years.